You know why the SR-71 Blackbird was forced into retirement? Because it flew too fast and too high. This thing was basically a spaceship. At 85,000 feet and over Mach 3, the cockpit became a pressure chamber. The skin outside, 700 degrees Fahrenheit. One crack in the canopy and the pilot was done. That's why Blackbird pilots wore full-on spacesuits, pressurized, fire-resistant, built for extreme heat. Every mission felt like going into orbit. To survive that, the jet was built almost entirely out of titanium. But here's the crazy part. The SR-71 couldn't even start its own 30,000 horsepower engines. It needed special ground equipment just to fire them up. And because the fuel tanks took up most of the fuselage, it couldn't take off fully loaded. Right after leaving the runway, it had to refuel in the air. So between keeping the pilots safe and the insane maintenance costs, the Air Force finally retired the SR-71 in 1998. But the legend of the Blackbird still lives on. So what do you think? Should it have stayed in the skies?